Arriba.
Arriba.
Abajo.
Abajo.
Al centro.
Al centro.
Para adentro.
Para adentro.
Hi everyone. Okay, so couchsurfing is all about meeting people, right? And randomly, completely randomly, I met with Sayaka, who's actually asked to surf me, but she couldn't. And this is her husband, June. And so I'm gonna do a round table. I met other couchsurfers as well that you can meet. So this is Sayaka.
Hello.
Who has a hell of a grip. Like, when she says hi to you, you feel it. So hi, Sayaka, nice to meet you. Thank you for having us. This is her husband, June, right there. Hi June. We have Carlos, who's actually a couch surfer. Where are you from, Carlos?
Spain.
He's from Spain, and that's why we heard
Spanish.
Spanish from Spain.
Spanish from Spain.
And we have Isumi.
Yes.
Isumi. And you are Japanese. Okay. Hi, we haven't met yet. What's your name?
Yuta.
Nice to meet you. And we got our two boys, Hiro and
Masashi.
I'm Spanish.
And of course, we got our boy right there.
We joined. Last May.
And
we had a travel in India last April and May, and we met like a cool Canadian couple there. They introduced us about this
website.
Yeah.
So you've been hosting more or surfing more?
Hosting more. Hosting a lot more.
How long have you been couch surfing for?
Not surfing for 3 months.
3 months?
Yeah.
You started in your trip here?
No, I started in Thailand and I went to all Southeast Asia, almost everything. And then I came here for 1 month.
Yeah, initially he surfed my place.
Really? You couch surfing host?
Yeah, pioneer.
Oh, how far? How has your couch surfing experience been?
It was really great. It was the first time I caught surf, but it will be a lot of times more. Yeah?
Wow.
It will be not the last.
Take one of those.
And I just said bye to Blues. Unfortunately, I had to go. And I'm walking right now. I'm hurrying up. Gonna catch a train to get to Nagasaki. And even video filming right now is hard. But all of that to say that all went well. And on our way to Nagasaki. There's something in this future that we have to see. Train right now. I am about to go to meet with Maxi. It is about 7:30 right now. I'm a little tired, but it's okay. So far, it has been really good, and it was my first time surfing couches or a couch and meeting couch surfers very spontaneous with this man. It was just amazing. So far, really a good trip. I'm really happy. That's what's going on right now. We made it finally. I promised you I met Maxine and her family, and we're having dinner right now.
Hello.
And she made me champo, which is a specialty of this area, also with what is the name?
Sara udon.
And Sara udon, which are two specialties of Nagasaki, so I get to eat that. And I made them, of course, Keichan from Gero, because that's how we do. And let's meet Maxine and her daughter. Hi, Maxine.
Hello. Look at the camera, Ari. We're on video.
And this is Erica.
Hi.
So thank you so much for opening your home to me.
You're very welcome.
Welcome me here. I'm really, really happy to meet you after 3 years.
You're very welcome.
Oh, look at her. She's doing the Japanese thing.
And here's Taisei to add.
And here's Taisei, the little one who's really, really strong, trying to do chin-ups. Doesn't work yet, but it will. Hi, Kevin.
Good evening.
Good evening. So,
morning, whatever time you get to watch this.
No, this is evening. I think it's going to be evening for most people.
All right. Hello.
I want to say thank you again. You and Maxime, you guys are really cool to me and nice. Thank you for all this food and all the family and the coziness.
It is about 2 o'clock in the morning, and I'm about to hit the sack. I'm about to sleep. I'm really tired. Oh, I've seen Hiroshima before, and tomorrow we're going to see Nagasaki. And then, pretty late, I'm gonna head back to Ghetto so I could give you my impressions then. All right, night time. Matane.
Hi, so now I'm re-energized. We are the 30th of May, and he's gonna take the camera for
yes,
me.
Yes, we are. It's
thank
the 30th
you.
Of May.
We're the 30th of May, and we are in Shimabara Peninsula.
Erica's going nuts.
And right now we can see right there how my boy is still smoking and where there was the path where it erupted.
Hello, Fugin.
And destroyed everything. Mm-hmm. And apparently, like, there's still patches of trees that are still not really there, I guess, burnt. Mm-hmm. And went into the water out there.
This is where many years ago when they were persecuting the Christians, they actually used the heat from the... They basically boiled the Christians to... Yeah.
And this is where it happened.
Yeah, this is it right here. You can see the steam coming up.
This is called the hells. This is Jikoku.
The hell.
Yeah, you can feel it. It's already getting hotter.
Yeah, it is hot.
It's boiling. Just listen. You can't even see it through the mist. You can just hear it. Actually, you can kind of see it boiling. The water is boiling. Now, this is what they did. They boiled the fish and they're like, listen. Give up Christianity or we drop you in. So, this is that's why it's called
the I get to see the Peace Park. So I feel like I'm seeing my history book alive. Pretty awesome. Nothing else to say. I'm in the run. Gotta head back.
Hello. Okay, so now we are evening. We are Sunday night and I'm in the train going back to Ghetto in my town. Kyushu was a wonderful trip. I really, really enjoyed myself. I've learned quite a bit. I've met people and unfortunately I've been able to only scratch the surface of Kyushu, so I've only seen Fukuoka and Nagasaki, which I'm really happy about, though, don't get me wrong. But now my advice to any of you who wants to hit Kyushu, I would say plan maybe 4 or 5 days, and really those are going to be intensive days. That being said, if you have 1 week that you can spare, just go around. There's a lot of stuff to see in Kyushu, and really I've only scratched the surface. I want to say thank you to all the people that I've met out there. Thank you to all the couch surfers. So I met with Sayaka and June, and I met Sumire and Blues, Carlos that was traveling around. And all of these people were wonderful people, and I hope I'll catch you later. Also, I want to say a big, big, big shout out to Maxine and her family who have been generous, opened their house to me, and I know how it is to have kids. They were really, 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 really good to me, driving me around in Nagasaki. And we went to the peninsula earlier, so I really, really do appreciate from the bottom of my heart. Thank you so much. I was very happy to meet you, and I look forward to meeting you again in the future. Big, big, big shout out to Guy. Guy, if it wasn't for you, this trip would not happen. Not at all. So, big shout out to you. All this video and all this. This is like from you. Like, man, thank you. Like, there's not even enough words to say thank you. It was awesome and I made it. I will be home in about 5 hours, which means about at 11 o'clock tonight. And again, Kyushu was an amazing trip. Really, really good. And I'm kind of sad to go back home, but at the same time, we have to do it. So I'm excited now. I'm out. And Kyushu.
El cielo, caminé la playa de Momochi, mi anhelo, y se me escapó una sonrisa del alma. Aquí me enseñó arigato gozaimasu. Yo canté ubayata aquí en Fukuoka,
pa bailar contigo.